safe zones for families to sleep with police presence, so they don't have to worry about sweeps. And you can get the children in a safe area. Because if we don't take care of these children, we're just raising our next generation of homelessness, criminals, and drug addicts. One last point. I don't know what you all believe happens when you die, whether you think you're going to meet St. Peter, ancestral relatives, or going to wait to see what reincarnation has in store for you. If it's anything other than the eternal dirt nap, do you really want to say to those that you meet, yes, I passed a law that criminalized being the poorest of the poor. I urge you to reconsider. Thank you for your time.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your testimony. Members, any questions for the testifier? No, thank you, sir. Thank you for coming forward. Next testifier, state your name for the record, offer your testimony.